Hang on, hang on, hang on. I'm coming. Hey, 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 everybody. Renee Seiler here. Welcome to Good Enough Mother World Headquarters, where I go to get away. I'm here amid the clothes and the laundry because this is life. So you want to know a little bit about me. I'm a New York-based television personality with a blog called goodenoughmother.com. The blog was born of the book, Good Enough Mother, which was published by Simon & Schuster in 2007. It was my personal parenting philosophy. In other words, you didn't need to be perfect to be a great parent. That you needed to really stop with the Pinterest parenting, to parent for the people that were under your roof, and let everybody else take a back seat. My kids are older now. I have a 19-year-old college student, a 17-year-old high school senior. I'm married for 21 years. Same guy. Feels like 21 minutes. Underwater. I'm kidding. Sort of. In 2006, I was fired from my job at CBS The Early Show as one of the hosts there. It was a pretty high-profile job, and it was a high-profile firing. But the timing was awful because I was due to have a preventive double mastectomy at the beginning of January. In 2006, I said goodbye to viewers, and in 2007, I said goodbye to my breasts. A year later, I was out on a book tour for Good Enough Mother, and I got sick on a plane, and I ended up in the hospital. And when I got out, I went to get my hair relaxed, and the chemicals from the relaxer counteracted with the medication that was in my system, and I ended up with my hair falling out. And it was really a pivotal time for me because I had made a decision that even if I never had another television job again, I was never going to put another chemical in my hair. So this is the result. So the things I'm interested in, women's health and fitness. I think life is an obstacle course. We have a lot of demands on our time and we need to be ready. We need to be strong. Women need to be mentally strong as well. And that means it's okay to have time for yourself and to have interests that are separate apart from everybody else, something that belongs to you and you only. That's not selfish. That's self-preservation. I like to travel, so I do travel reviews. I live just outside of Manhattan, so a car isn't a necessary part of my existence, so I do car reviews. That's my dog pooping in the background of my car review. Oh, and you know, beauty. This is my kind of everyday look. Well, not really. This is my everyday look. But this is my everyday look with professional help. Anyway, that's a little bit about me. If you need to know anything else, you can reach me on social media. I'm on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, or you can just reach me at renee@goodenoughmother.com. Remember, everybody, you don't have to be perfect, just good enough.